Steps: first of all, run the decryptor. Copy the personal ID from the readme.txt file. Now, click on the Decrypt Files button. Wait for a few minutes. The decryptor uses an online server to bypass private keys. The files will be recovered in a few minutes. Request: please like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel.